Really? Really?
Hyper bombs only. So,
here's the cue cards.
Okay, give me my cue. Oh, alright, let's see. Okay, let's see.
Who are you kidding? You can't read.
Oh, that's why he's making a delay.
Don't spoil it for everyone. God, I'm trying to pretend to be smart here. This man in a suit.
Listen, this episode is gonna happen. No matter how much you prolong it.
It's gonna hurt, yeah. Just suck it up.
Really? Really?
Hyper bombs only. I keep telling Nico that it is easier to throw the fucking hard knuckle into somebody's anus than it is to hit anybody with a hyper bomb.
We're gonna see about this.
Boy.
So maybe that's gonna be our next video.
Maybe. Yes. Maybe.
Hard knuckle to the anus?
Yeah. Hey,
yes.
What we have done wasn't X-rated.
So what we have done to make sure,
darts.
In order for us to not kill ourselves over this run, we have put a couple codes in to have infinite lives and infinite weapons on the hyper bomb, because just the mere fact of hitting anything with the hyper bomb is probably going to require the entire bar of energy, yep. Let alone even kill it. Okay, everything's a fucking moonspeak. You wrote me
thinly. I'll rub my eyes while you're at it.
Listen, I can wipe my ass with these cue cards and give them back to you if you'd prefer.
Go ahead.
Alright, hang on.
I mean, go ahead with the intro.
Oh.
Not the wiping parts.
So we are being allowed to go wherever we want, so we have free roam, and we have an hour and a half to get as many bosses down as possible. Notice, as possible. Although, if by some chance one of us happens to get to the Yellow Devil or Wily Machine 1 and 2,
you're
by some
optimistic.
Fucking miracle...
Yeah,
that
being
will happen.
Incredibly optimistic.
We are being allowed to use any weapon. And
also, the bubble boss might be impossible.
That so. Is very real. That is a very real possibility.
We'll see.
I've never seen
Have
it
you
done.
Ever tried to hit the bubble boss with the hyper bomb?
Oh god, that's gonna be a nightmare.
Have well, you know what they say, there's a time and a place for everything.
Have so. You ever tried to kill the bubble boss with the fucking rolling gutter?
Oh god, no.
We are also not being allowed to use any glitches or zipping, so no pause select trick. We do have a lifeline, which means that we are free to use any weapon for one boss, which skips the hyper bomb rule. So we have to be careful who we use it on. We can use it on a rematch boss.
Say on the off chance that you actually make it to the
Yeah, provided we get there.
Yeah,
anybody
obviously.
Gets there. If anybody gets to the rematches, I think it will be a legitimate miracle.
Yeah. I think if anybody makes it to Wily stages, it'll be a legitimate miracle.
Yeah.
The one who gets the most bosses down wins.
Yep. Mm-hmm. Pretty much.
Are we saying about the save state rule as well?
Oh, yes. Making save states after defeating every boss. That way, if somebody doesn't want to go after a particular boss at that moment, they can reload and go after a different one.
Just don't mess up your save states, or you're gonna have a bad time.
Very bad time.
Yes, you have a very, very bad time, and then nobody will be happy, and then...
I have a timer.
And then I will literally be flying to Finland to kill Nico.
Yes.
Again.
I will literally... Money for this.
I'll pay to fly over there just to film it.
I'll fly away.
And I'll go over there to do commentary. And here comes Lady with the chair to the back of the Nico, the friendless...
No, she's British, she'll use a cricket bat.
And here comes the cricket bat to the back of the finish.
Monday.
Cricket bat or
Monday.
Well, I have a timer of 1 hour and 30 minutes.
All right, that sounds Three. Like fun.
Hi, I'm Candybars, and I have no intro.
Tree.
Hi, I'm Altima, and I just spent the last 30 minutes giving an intro.
I'm Nico, and I didn't have an intro, nor am I doing an intro.
And I'm Lady Smaell, and I don't really feel like doing an intro, so I'm just going to shut up now.
Excellent.
See?
I've got news for you. You all gave intros. Now how do you feel, you lying bastards?
Oh, snap. Hey, I said I gave mine for like 30 minutes, so...
Mm-hmm.
I never said I wasn't giving
one. I was going to make you all my bitches, but meh. Thought I'd go with the theme.
Man.
Oh, boy.
I'm sad.
I'm always hostile. You know this, Candy.
See what you've done. You chased the fin away.
Hey, I'm actually. It's all right. Are we ready to go?
Yeah, Nico, let's do it while he's ran away.
Quick, Nico, tell your fiance to replace you. We'll race her.
Okay.
It would be hilarious if next thing you know, she like comes back and she's speaking Finnish, and we're just like.
I keep saying Nico needs to do an episode where he speaks nothing but Finnish and then subtitle the whole thing.
That would actually be funny.
Would it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it kind of would.
See, if I was fluent, if I was fluent in another language, I would legit be okay with bringing like Shika to speak Swedish, Nico to do Finnish, me to do something like Spanish,
Nico to do
German.
Like the whole episode, nobody knows what anybody is saying. Just translate the whole thing.
It would be just four people insulting each other.
Pretty much. Yeah. Pretty much. Don't you do that anyway?
Yes. Why did I have to suck in Spanish in high school? That would be a great idea. No, really I could just use Google Translate for everything I say. It's like,
that would be great, because that would be
los
terrible.
Los muchos de grande.
And it's like, what?
Pick your boss, guys.
5, 4, 3, 2.
Are we going on go or are we going on
oh,
one?
Oh, God.
What?
Damn.
No!
We are going on go. Okay. Is it clear?
Yeah.
What?
I was born ready.
I wasn't listening. What?
We're going on go.
Oh.
4.
So is that three. After one?
It comes after 0.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1. 0. Go.
Cool.
I was about to say, if you skip 0, I'm going to be ready.
I was legitimately going to sit there if we...
I'm not that dumb. Right. I am dumb, but not that dumb.
Let's see what this bucket
I am curious about your picks.
Oh, wow. The very first enemy I can't even kill with the hyper bomb.
I picked Fireman.
Oh,
I picked Gutsman.
No. I picked Gutsman as well. I think everybody wants that one boss.
Yes.
Yeah.
Well... Candy's brave guy.
Who did he start with?
Every Friday.
I picked Fireman.
Oh, God.
I just died on cuts platforms, even though I've been practicing them
I
all
picked
morning.
Mine on the basis of how easy I thought the stage was going to be with bombs.
How did I not kill any of the bladers? There's
then
goddamn three of them.
Why did you not go to Gutsman because the stage
dude,
is
you
easy
can't even kill Mets. Oh, my God.
You can. You just got to time it.
I killed a Picketman. That's the first. No, actually, they're pretty easy to kill. Shut up, Bear.
Oh my god.
The giggle loop begins.
No. I'm
the Picketmen are a bunch of
I've achieved spiritual, mental, and physical oneness.
I understand.
So this is where I start giggling, right?
Uh-huh.
Nice.
Well.
Oh, wait, what? No, why don't I have infinite weapon energy?
Because you're an idiot.
Did you not switch the chief back on?
I did!
Reactivate
I put it
codes?
On!
I should really test that then.
Yes.
Let me make sure. Yeah, I don't have it on.
Well, put it
reset.
On!
I'm
happy.
Going to!
No it's reasoning.
Infinite weapons.
Not stopping.
What? I didn't stop.
I'm not stopping either.
Because he can just put it on and get weapon energy.
Because there's no brakes on the pain train,
yeah, the
baby.
Fun, yeah, we're going to see it in action. The fun thing about the code is it's not infinite. It actually gives you one.
What?
It gives you
the code actually gives you energy instead of taking it away.
Yep, that's how
it works. So if you activated the code when the energy bar wasn't full, it would actually fill your energy.
We get it by now.
I have the exact infinite weapons code that you have on the page.
And it doesn't work.
I have an idea. Hang on.
Guy's an idiot.
He has an idea.
He's losing time for being an idiot.
No, it was set for a different like version of the game. This is okay.
Gutsman, please. Double KO.
Oh, you made it to Gutsman?
Yeah.
You're first.
Congrats, lady. You are making everybody your bitch.
Yes.
The Mets are killing me.
Okay. All right. So, I have infinite weapons now.
Nice.
Cool.
That's good. That helps. But gets one double K up my ass. Boo.
Yeah, it gives you weapons energy. I just saw it. Give me two.
Mm-hmm. Isn't it wonderful?
All right.
Oh,
I made it to
Fireman
Gutsman.
Fireman killed me. Oh, wow. The bomb
Gutsman is dead. I have
2 points of energy.
I beat it perfect as well. Didn't take a hit. Oops.
I didn't take a hit until I killed him and he killed me back.
Well, it's technically not a...
And
shut up, Nico.
Gutsman down.
Stop being a jerk and jumping like a jerk, Gutsman.
I'm going for Bomb Man next. Because why not?
Yeah.
Oh my god, Gutsman is kicking my ass. What the hell?
And yeah, we still need to do Bomb Man even though we have his weapon. Because he's gonna be back. For vengeance.
For vengeance, I'm all.
Oh. Ooh, I may have chose poorly.
You're only just realizing this.
Guys, I'm gonna pick Fireman first. Fuck it.
Didn't you see what happened in the Rolling Cutter episode? Didn't you learn anything?
Well, to be fair, Fireman was buggy as hell.
If you haven't seen the Rolling Cutter episode, it's the previous one. Go check it out.
It's like the best episode ever.
I actually cannot wait. It's
nice.
I haven't
actually
had a chance to watch it yet, but it looks
fine.
So good.
I'll do Gutsman.
Yay! He's one of us again.
All right, sniper chose. Let's see how many bombs you take.
All of them.
Right, cheating, saving, safe state.
Oh my lord! I'm gonna be a hero. Oh, it dies in one hit.
What?
The sniper chose dies in one hit.
You're kidding.
No, I'm not.
Wow.
I was expecting to be there for 20 minutes. It's the best weapon of all time.
Are you serious?
Yes. This is in fact better than the Thunderbolt.
No, it's not. You're dumb, Nico.
Unless you have the hyper bomb for the Illicrab boss.
Screw it, let's go for a whack.
Or whatever the hell it is.
Wow, yeah, just straight up one hit. Not even like blah, 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 like from one bomb, it's just...
You're going for the same order, you're fired.
Hey, I wanted to go ahead and get Bomb Man done, too.
You should try to kill the flying mitts with the hyper bomb.
Oh,
I
wow.
Reach.
I
am gonna do it.
The gabules are actually killable by the hyper bomb.
Yes, they are, because I just did it too. Booyah.
The flying mitts can be probably killed, but I'm not gonna waste my time on it. Just to be fancy.
To be fancy.
I wonder if you can... Oh, I didn't make a save state. God damn it.
Oh.
So I'm gonna have to beat Bomb Man. No matter what now. Unless I take the code out. Is that cheating? Shit. But does Bomb Man take damage from bombs?
Alright. So...
Yes, he does.
No,
one.
I am at the gate.
I don't know which bomb is mine.
No!
Oh, God damn it!
Lack man stage, please! Why did I go to Lack?
Well.
Because I'm an idiot, yeah, we know. Yes. You know why.
Oh my god, no!
This manly is bullshit.
Oh, no!
Man, we're not playing Sunday, you can't make those kinds of noises.
This is like in Red Riding Hood, where you need to get the dog to hit the guys. It never happens.
Can you not jump?
Red
Bomb
Riding
Man,
Hood
please.
On NES. There's a dog which you can get from under the rock.
This fight is lengthy as hell.
Yes.
Don't
I've been here.
Fight,
I have like 2 hit points left. I should just kill myself. But I believe I can
I have
perfect
2 hit points left either.
No! Oh, son of a bitch!
Whew. This is gonna be so much pee in my mouth.
That Nico?
Oh my god, this section on fucking Alec-Man can
Did
die.
You beat that? I got some Ender.
No. Wow.
I have got like 5 hits on him.
I had him to less than 2/3 health left. And then he killed me. This is going to take an hour.
Wow.
I've got the idea on how to be Bomb Man, though. So.
Sometimes I wonder if we're just dumb or good.
Yeah, it's sort of debatable, isn't it?
I died on it.
I said it was a bad idea.
We're
actually, I'm pretty sure I said it was a great idea.
But we still agreed to it.
No, the only ones stupid are those people who sign up for the episode.
Yeah, true. You guys sort of got
God damn it, Phelan.
Okay. Right.
Phelan and Kitsune. And she crooks, and you are the best for understanding what's good for you.
You are the best Snupsters.
We had that quoted, so like okay. Next time they come round, we can go, yeah, Nico said this.
But I don't understand why Hyper Bomb does 1 damage of bombing damage to Bomb Man when you bomb him.
Ah, shit.
No comments.
Nice! I got an actual good hit on Bomb Man.
That's one
I didn't
out of
think
28.
It was gonna hit him.
That
oh,
is
God.
1 out of 28, Casey Ellis.
Oh no 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 no. Oh, okay, that was I'll take that hit.
I picked this boss and didn't make a save state. I wonder sometimes.
Because you're a fail.
No, I thought was gonna say a faggot.
Hey, Candy's one of us.
Wait, do what, Candy?
Gutsman's down.
Nice.
Did you give up on Fireman?
Yes. You'll see why when you get there.
Did you use item number 1 to get to Fireman's room? Wait.
This game does...
Man, this game would be good with Rush.
Yes.
I wonder...
Well, I've gotten like 6 hits on Bomb Man. He's gotten like 8 on me.
Does that mean you're dead?
No. Not yet.
Are you talking to us from beyond the grave?
But the fight is gonna take about 12 minutes.
Oh my god. Oh, hi, Bomb Man.
Did he just like go right in your face and go, hi!
Hi!
Oh my god.
Hey, hey. This is almost as exciting as our cashier corners. Man, the series was a fail.
You guys just can't do casual. It's like not possible.
No.
Oh god. Get back over there, Bomb Man.
This is a game of the mind, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, me and Bomb Man have about the same amount of HP.
How much is that?
He's got about 6. Okay, I have 4 health. He has 6 health left. I'm dead. I almost had him!
How did you kill him so fast? I mean, not kill, but damage him so fast. Did you hit, like, every bomb?
I've got a pattern. I've got an idea of what I'm doing.
You got a pattern?
He has no idea what he's doing. He's lost.
He has
Shut
no
up.
Fucking idea
what I do too know what I'm doing. I'm not as dumb as you make me
you
out.
You do please. Not.
Do you really want to debate that, Altima?
Yes.
I have a pattern on Bomb Man with hyper bombs only. Listen to yourself. I actually have a pattern now. I just figured it out. I see what you have been doing all this time.
Yep.
Oh, he goes to the left. Oh no, he flinked out of it. He was like staying at the left side.
I'm
only.
Just like staying on one. There we go. Kill that stupid Gabby thing. There we go. Good level.
God damn. Good riddance.
Give me some help, please.
My god, why do we do this?
Because we're insane.
Well,
just a little bit.
To be fair, AdSense gives us a buck per episode.
I wish I had a buck.
I believe I'm
AdSense
dying.
Gives us
no,
a buck
we
per episode.
Bomb Man. Nah, nah,
nah, nah, nah, nah,
nah, nah, nah. I don't have a save state. So I have to do this no matter what.
Aww, poor
Nico.
This is Metal Blades all over again.
Yes. 1 hour, 17 minutes to go, guys.
Well, prepare your anus.
Already prepared. / Astro Glide.
Hello, okay, Iceman.
fucking
on the plus side, I'm getting very good at firing the hyper bomb.
Yeah, you're gonna. We're gonna be masters at it after this.
Yes, because we're gonna do this in the future as well.
Fuck you.
You signed up for this.
I'm in.
Did he know how
he didn't know what it meant to be in?
Nope.
I thought we were talking about vaginas. That's why I said it was in.
Something about dentata.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, God.
I did not need to hear that noise.
Thanks for
that's
coming by
the dust man.
Fuck.
Well, yeah.
Well.
Hate this level so hard. Why
I should have gone to Fireman, guys.
It?
The funny thing is, Bomba is probably the easiest after Dust Man.
No, why did I didn't want to go down the ladder.
No.
Oh.
Huh.
Unless you get Elecman to stay in the... Yeah, you should get Elecman in his pattern, though.
I won't. I'm very bad at Elecman.
Never even heard of the guy. It's the only robot master with a shortened name. Fun
yeah,
fact.
Yeah, that's kind of weird.
It's because
maybe
they...
Electric Man didn't fit on the stage select.
Yep.
They so we got a Thunder guy, but it doesn't fit. Elec? Close
oh,
enough.
God! No!
Some help there?
The constipation
is
real.
I got into fucking 6 points of health again.
There's 6 hit points in Bioman, there's 6 of the Snupsters, there's 6 of this. Something about health loss.
Something, something, the Illuminati.
The Illuminati.
The Illuminati.
Okay,
I don't know what the. I know what the problem with Bomberman is. He can corner you in such a way you can't get out without taking a hit. That's why I get... pummeled. Oh my lord.
I actually don't know why I agreed to this, because this is my worst Mega Man game.
Well...
Because you enjoy pain.
Yeah, I suppose. More because I want to get better.
Hey. You know, I think I found us a mascot. We need to go find Hank Hill. Because he sells propane and propane accessories.
Boy, I tell you what.
I tell you what, I like this bomb
please.
Man. And this weapon is amazing. I sell propane and the propane accessories.
Yeah. To frust
I'm not sure if Lady knows what we're talking about.
Hank Hill.
What? Oh, Nico, I know
from
what you're
from the Hank Hill show. It's the cartoon with the
Hank Hill show.
Hank Hill show.
The guy who drinks beer.
That's
the other guy in the t-shirt, the sunglasses. I've seen it.
Have you?
King of the something.
King of the something? Okay, that was...
King of cement. Well, Bomberman has less health than me.
Yay! But
the mental health, though. I hope this is interesting to watch.
It probably isn't.
And that's why we did this.
Yep.
We suffer for our art.
Why does he... See,
oh my god, Lekwan, stop being so fast, you son of a bitch.
I just realized, when Bomb Man uses the bombs, they explode on contact.
Oh,
but
yeah.
They don't.
I got one
That's
hit
bullshit.
On a left man. I'm happy with
oh,
that.
Why'd I jump? Yeah, he fucking wrecked my asshole. He had less than half health that time. Instead of 6 points.
I'm killing him.
No, you're not.
With my singing.
Well, it is
oh god,
terrible.
So you killed well.
It's
you're
hard
fucking
to do.
Yeah, I'm killing everyone.
Like the right. Fucking
this
voice
is Lady's second
dog
episode and she knows that she can't sing.
Probably watched the Christmas series.
Yes, I did.
He called it.
Iceman down.
Oh, double kill! He killed me too!
Oh, Iceman down!
It's being guts all over again.
Not fair.
Bible kill. I don't understand why that's funny, but I'll go with it.
Because you said it, and everything you say is funny. Because you speak like the Finnish Arnold Schwarzenegger.
I'll take it.
I cannot hear
I'll
that
take
fun.
It.
Oh god. Why are you short hopping, you fuck?
Let off some steam, bomb man.
Ah, lack of stuff.
Short hopping, you're not fighting quick, man. Or you're playing the wrong game.
I have three of four.
Can you not do that? Thank you.
Bomb man is about to die. Bomb man is about to be dust, man.
Well, I'm here to tell you right now, when you get to Ice Man, you're going to get really good at dodging his eye slasher. And I mean really good, because that's the only way you're going to win.
But you know what? Chill, man.
That wasn't funny.
Somebody needs to see if there was ever a Mega Man game where you had access to every weapon and boss, it would be the best thing ever, because we would abuse the shit out of that.
Yep.
Why can't somebody just
Bomb Man's about to die.
I think someone
Bomb
did.
Bomb Man is down. I beat it. Fuck you.
You're
in
a
your face, Ultima Man toy.
You're a fucking liar. You're
oh
a
my god,
it. The episode is over.
Hell.
The episode is over.
Can't be over every time. I'm making a save state this time.
Yeah, good luck trying to get a Lechman. He's a fucking dick.
Okay, I'll go there now. I'll prove you wrong.
You probably will, but he's still a fucking dick.
Yeah, well, yeah, it doesn't change the facts.
And taking a hit on the elect beams does not help.
Yeah.
Right,
oh, man.
Don't get impatient. Don't get impatient.
We should have done this on the ice physics one.
Oh, God.
No!
No.
Fuck no. I wasn't even there for that when we recorded that episode. I played that game. Fuck no.
It's not hard.
Fuck no.
Until you bring the hyper bombs.
I was there. I was there.
The Watchers. We're gonna have to actually dodge it.
I played Fireman stage with that stupid physics. That was BS.
We need a code so we can shoot multiple hyper bombs on one go.
I agree.
Agreed.
I need to, like...
Although, as much as the game slows down, I'm not so sure that would be a good idea. It would be like going into bullet time, like, every time you fired.
Mega Man is Neo confirmed.
No, you fucking cunt.
Sorry.
Well, I appreciate if you didn't talk about my mother like that.
Lady.
Did you get past the Watchers without taking damage?
No, I got fucking hit by a damn Susie.
Okay. Yeah.
You? Bloody die, Mr. Frenchman. A Susie. It's an octopus berry. If you read the manual... Oh, it's actually Susie in the manual.
Yes, it's octopus berry in the US manual.
Yes.
Why?
What unfinished manual.
Sorry, guys.
Did you know that the folder that contains Mega Man Legacy Collection is Susie? And not Mega Man Legacy Collection like every other game on
heard
Steam
of this.
Is?
Really? No,
it's also Protoss.exe.
Oh my god. Oh no, I have the Guts Arm. I'm good. Never mind. I'll get the Magnet Beam. Can we use the Magnet Beam over food holders?
Wow, I cannot control Lechman's pattern.
Damn. Maybe you can control it with the bombs.
You can't.
Clear it out. Then if not, he's gonna be the hardest boss.
Yep.
Except Fireman, if he spams you.
Oh, he'll spam
They're
you.
All gonna be hard.
Oh, he'll
Let's
spam
just
you,
face
I tried
it.
Oh, the RNG flea.
Oh,
he was gonna hit me. Funny how the bomb can, like, climb walls.
Yeah.
Weird how that works.
It bounces like a motherfucker as well. Just like, just go on the floor.
And stay there for 5 seconds and then explode.
Yeah.
I think I'd like it better if it rolled instead of bounced.
Roll and never exploded. Uh-oh.
It's like throwing duds all the time.
Can you kill the guy with the... No, you can, of course.
You can, it takes 10 bombs.
But I can just keep myself on the ladder and continuously hit...
No, double left foot, you fucking...
Man, the hyper bomb is a viable weapon when you really think about it.
Oh, right, yeah, it's about as viable.
Oh, now all of a sudden he likes it.
It just only takes like 10 hits to kill the guy, but it's a... easy method, so you don't get hit. And I believe I forgot to record...
Don't say that. Nice, dude. After asking all of us, are you recording? You fucking forget, really?
No, I was recording.
Thank fuck.
He's being a cock.
Uh-oh. Like that's any different than usual?
It's coming down to the wire here.
He's still in
the I'm has 2 points. Literally, the way this is going, I'm only going to do Guts, man. That is the only boss I'm going to be able to beat.
Well.
Hello, Elec Min.
Don't you fucking jump! Bomb Man is down!
Nice, Elec dude.
Man just nailed my ass.
Wow. Holy congrats. Fuck.
It's like an endurance round of bullshit.
It's not even a circus anymore. It's an endurance run.
Fuck the circus, we've seen it.
Alright, let's go for
you don't
Iceman
go to the
next.
Same circus twice. Or even once. If you're
I like
me.
How nobody's gone after Cutman yet.
Because we all know that's going to be a nightmare.
Scary motherfucker. Yeah, and Elec Man is not. I see.
Yeah. There's logic there. I swear to God, there's logic there.
I understand. Oh no, Elec Man has no pattern with bombs. Fuck. Oh my God, I'm gonna. He takes 2 damage though.
He does take 2 damage.
Oh, nice.
He takes 2 damage.
He's just trying to figure out how to hit the fuck.
Wait, who? What?
Elec Man takes 2 damage.
2 damage from the bombs.
Nice.
But he doesn't get in pattern. But I think it's doable. It actually could be easier than Bomb Man.
I said Bomb only took 1 point.
Yep, just because of that.
Oh my God, I can.
You know what sucks about this? I'm gonna have to climb the goddamn tower every time.
Yep, that's what keeps hitting me. Because I'm getting paid.
But the elevator music is about to stop.
Just
when we were practicing the ice physics run and I got stuck on Elec Man, that music was really getting on my nerves.
Yeah.
Oh my.
It's pretty much this, like, why the fuck did I fucking pick this fucking level, you dick? Lady fucking dick.
Goes too low.
Wow, we should really do a lyrics episode for all the background music.
Yes.
Oh, fuck off, Elec Man, you fucking douchebag!
Fuck off, Elec Man.
Fuck off, Elec Man. Fuck off, Elec Man.
Fuck off, Elec Man, you dick.
It was a good idea, but it doesn't work. Now shut up.
What?
Stop funny. Oh,
golf a leg,
what do you
man,
know about
you
funny?
Dick. Go shove a rake up
oh,
your
ass. Is that it?
Not fucking.
Oh,
no, it's not. It.
Oh my God, this getting past the footholders without using a weapon is gonna be dumb.
I did it.
You're a liar too. I don't believe.
I'm
you.
An Iceman right now.
No, you're not.
Yes, I am. Now what?
You can't keep
you can't say that every time.
Yes, I can. The episode is over.
Just because Nico used it when you proved him wrong.
Roll the credits.
Okay.
I'm heading to the Mega Dragon. No, you're not. Yes, I am. The episode is over.
You can't get through the pit.
Why not?
You're not good enough. I did. The episode is over.
That was probably one
of
our funniest
moments. For real, the episode
moments.
Is over.
Well, that's true though, he's not good enough. He just got lucky. He can't do it again. You're gonna make a dragon stage.
Iceman, come on!
No.
Oh,
why
on
is
you.
That the first time I battled with Elec Man, I hit him like 4 times, and now I can't hit him once?
Yeah. He's that kind of asshole. Did you get him in the weird jumpy pattern near the
wall?
Yes. Yeah.
Then he flipped out of it and innocently killed me.
Yep. Welcome to my life.
It's not life worth living.
Oh, wow, that was a dodge. Alright. I think I'm in. There, never mind. Fuck you, penguin.
Oh. Fuck you, Elec Man.
And fuck you, penguin again.
HBQ, hyper bomb only. That's a
estimated time, 4 hours. It's the main event.
Yeah, can we do
you
like
would
a deranged
be the only
games
guy
done quickly?
Bringing the game, genie.
Deranged games done quick, I like it.
Deranged games done quick. I would totally be on board for that.
I'm already on board, didn't you hear?
No, I just heard you're bored, that's all nice. I heard.
Oh! I am such a dumbass.
Why yes, you are. Dumbass? I'm glad that you finally realized it.
How about you? If you repeatedly tap the fire button, Alec Man gets stuck. But why didn't it work for more than 10 seconds? Was it luck? Or was it something else? See you on the trash can episode.
Was it luck or was it something else?
Nico's not good enough.
Listen. You come battle Alec Man and look me in the eye.
That might work.
Does it? Tell me.
I don't know, I need to test it again.
And then tell me.
Then I'll tell you.
I'll wait.
No, you'll carry on and try it.
No, okay, sure, I'm trying. I'm trying right now.
Fucking try hard.
No.
That's his middle name, didn't you know that? Try hard. Nico Try Hard Thulin.
I love
the man. I'm still playing through this stage like I'm expecting the ice physics to be there.
Did it really scar you guys that much?
I'm here to
it's
tell you.
Bad.
The that ice physics didn't scar.
It was harder than the moonwalk episode.
Did you use item number one to get to Flashman?
Well, and the yes. thing was, is it wasn't the ice physics that made it hard. It's just the way it screwed the game in every other way that made it hard.
And the rolling cutter had something to do with it, I believe.
I believe you don't know.
Fucking lovely. if I could get to the fucking other side of the footholders.
Why does the pattern only work with the buster? It doesn't make any sense.
Because
now Felon's gonna jump in and explain it.
He's gonna be like,
you don't have Felon here to explain all the
Well, it only works because the code that's put on one of the buster shouts.
It changes.
Blah, 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 blah,
it changes
blah, blah.
The seed.
Changes
of the
arbitrary code that's being malfunctioned in the C string.
In the C string. I thought we were. Well, at least you didn't say it was in the G string.
Yeah, I was thinking that.
I like how it took everybody a second and then it was funny.
I was actually in the middle of something. I couldn't laugh because I didn't have time.
Oh my
one
god,
hour
move
remaining.
To the other side.
You said 1 hour?
Yes.
That's all we have.
No, I said, no,
I
said 3 hours.
Oh, okay.
Stop hitting me with the thunder.
You
beam.
Shut your mouth, Nico.
I believe I'm skipping Alec Man.
Hey, I made it to Iceman.
I hit him twice.
Yeah, I've eaten him like twice as well.
Iceman's not that hard, it's just you have to
be very focused.
Yes.
Well, I guess I'm going to be very focused, so I guess I'm not going to be laughing for the next 5 minutes.
Alright,
bring it, Iceman.
Altima.
I love you, Altima.
Oh no, Altima. I have to reload this one because of...
Wow, okay, I am bad at dodging ice slashers.
Ice slashers.
Where did you learn to dodge ice?
Where did you learn to throw hyper bombs and hit with it?
Yeah, that was just bad. I got hit in the
I'm
first two waves.
I'm gonna be
a
weapon.
Man, might have been a bad choice.
Yep.
I will beat Iceman.
Will you?
Yes, I will.
I'm
Iceman
not
will
so
die.
Sure.
And then when I beat Iceman, I'll have three bosses.
No, you
Shut
won't.
Up, Altima.
Yes, I will.
Shut up, Ultima Man toy. Oh, look, I hit
Thanks
something
for jumping over
bar.
That, you fucking Eskimo. Yes.
It's
Inuit. Didn't
you
even
get
hit
it right.
me once, though.
Why
How
am I
dare
doing
you.
The... Why am I doing the skip? It's not worth it.
You're not meant to be doing the skip anyway, aren't you?
No,
Cheater.
No, it's...
Cheat.
No, not that skip. I'm talking about jumping left on the Cutman stage at the beginning. You don't
oh
still know,
my
you
god!
Don't know what I'm talking about.
Whoa! He just got fast!
Yes. You gotta do because, some serious matrix
oh yeah,
bullshit.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I just killed him!
Nice,
what?
Dude!
Good job.
What do you mean, nice? He sucks.
I just killed Iceman with the fucking hyper bomb. That does a lot of damage to him.
Yeah, it does.
Holy shit.
How much does it do?
Like,
it's like five bombs or six
yeah.
bombs.
Really?
So, wow.
Yeah. It's
hyper bomb
crazy.
Is one of the best weapons. We just
no, it's not.
That.
You're fucking dumb, Nico. Just stop.
You are never going to convince anyone that it is the best weapon. Just get over it.
It's the best
it's
weapon.
Not, it is the best weapon.
I don't have track pads.
Thunder
Checkpoint yet? Yes, Iceman.
Yeah, I'm coming for you.
All right, let's go, Cutman. Let's see how this turns out.
Hey, Nico, I'm already in Cutman stage. Yeah, no worries.
I'm trying ice.
I'm in Cutman now. I'm going for ice next. As
I
it
want
seems
to kill
like
these
easy.
Fucking bladers.
Oh, is it easy because I beat it? Is that why it's easy?
No, because Altima beat it.
Oh. Dude, those sick burns.
Oh, that's my God.
Kind of harsh.
It's not harsh, it's the truth.
Oh, wow, you're right.
And he knows it. Oh, my.
I can't. I'm gonna... You know what? No. Bladers, you did not get the fucking liberty of killing me. I killed myself.
Because every time you go back to Cutman's the fucking hallway, the fucking screws are back.
Yep.
God damn it. I can't kill the one that's hitting me. Unless spider sense is tingling.
You're not fucking nope. Spider-Man.
Hello, Cutman.
You aren't good enough to be Spider-Man.
Nope, there's no pattern on him either. He jumps all... Oh, God.
You also aren't friends with Stan Lee.
Oh,
and you
God.
Aren't a reporter.
Oh, Cutman takes 18 points of damage.
No, he doesn't.
Okay, 18 minus 16. You happy?
See,
but close.
I know better.
But close.
Do you? Cutman is doable, but he's still a bitch, if you know what I mean.
Well, yeah, I mean, you're using the hyper bomb. How
it's so hyper.
Bad could it be?
It's more
so
hyper
bad.
Than the hyper Mickey.
I wonder. I'm gonna throw a bomb here.
Turbo bomb here.
Oh! You know those fucking, like, indestructible bastard fucking cutter things?
Yeah.
The hyper bomb kills them in one hit.
There
what?
We go. The best weapon in the game. It kills the cutters. That's what
it kills the cutters.
Oh, goddammit, penguins.
It's... Yeah, that's why we're doing this episode, just like with the quick boomerang. This is one of the best weapons in the game. Nobody just knows about it.
No. No.
No, the quick boomerang is the best
Nico,
weapon in Mega
no.
Man.
Listen,
too,
just like in Action 52.
No. First of all, anytime you reference Action 52 is automatically a bullshit argument.
But the way to cheat them in
fucking cheat
them
in the
cheat them in.
You don't understand.
Cheetah-men, we are the Cheetah-men. We're the motherfucking Cheetah-men. Cheetah-men.
Oh, I just denied Cutman's cutter.
We're fucking Cheetah-men.
He threw nothing. But he killed me. So I guess it's only fair.
There's another with the motherfucking Cheetah-men. There's another with the motherfucking Cheetah-men.
Have you played Cat Mario?
No. Kaizen Mario?
Yes.
No, Cat Mario.
Oh, no, Cat Mario.
I played Cat Mario.
It has the
hell.
It has a tune from Action 52.
Oh, yeah.
Die, penguins. I win.
Oh, I made it to the gate. I have 2 points of health left. Are you being a suicide here?
I've been here for the last 20 minutes. What are you talking about?
Rip me. I just died.
Cutman is pretty hard, man.
Let's see if I can remember these.
He's cutting me in for size.
He's cutting you down to size.
No, in to size. You don't see it?
Oh! Nice! Alright, I made it to Cutman.
Oh god.
Alright, so I'll come back for Electman.
Cutman's easy, but I'm not good enough. You have to do some crazy avoiding. What? The range on that cutter. You can... Oh my.
Yeah, it's insane.
It travels like through the fucking room diagonally all the way.
Yep.
So pretty much to kill Cutman, you need to leave the bomb at the side of the room and then run to the other side. But still, it doesn't do shit for me.
Oh my god, I can't even hit him! How the hell?
These two guys have got an extra boss. I haven't got a boss yet.
God!
Did you not get Guts, man?
I got Guts.
Oh, you did? You got a boss.
Yeah,
that's
I haven't got
really
any other
boss.
Bosses. Yeah, Guts doesn't really count.
Yeah, he does.
Do Iceman. Iceman's easy.
Listen,
I'm
me and Gutsman
now.
Have had this argument before. He does count.
I don't know about
he counts
this.
To 15, unlike
exactly.
you. Oh, I mean,
I did count to 15.
Just like you, yes.
Okay.
I ruined a joke.
Oh, you stupid flea.
Oh, God.
Oh, man, I almost had him in a pattern. But I'm only human. Human.
How the fuck do you even hit cut, man?
Very, very skillfully.
Yes.
She knows.
You said
Cheetos?
I like Cheetos. Cheetos and ketchup, you stopped new memes. It has to end.
Okay, I had something going there.
I didn't say
it. He kept trying to throw his cutter. I was dead, and he's just like, I'm gonna...
Is that another Texas thing? You say toe instead of throw.
No, I said throw.
You said toe.
No, I said throw.
It's like the second time you said toe on this episode.
No, I said throw.
So it's Texas thing.
No, I said throw.
You said throw.
That's what I said, was throw. I'll rewind. Oh, there's an R in there, Nico.
I'll rewind it.
Did he take the dicks out of his ears again?
I'll rewind it.
I never did.
He kept trying to throw his cutter.
I'll rewind it in the episode so everyone can hear the... I'll do it 7 times in a row and pinpoint where the R is missing. You need to get your etymication.
Fuck you.
Doesn't matter how good you are in Mega Man if you can't even talk. English.
English.
I don't understand even how to get fucking Cutman started.
Well, you buy him a bunch of roses. Some chocolate to go with it.
Somehow drop it wouldn't some, be roses as Cutman's flower. Can't tell you why.
Okay, that's a new move by Cutman.
Oh, okay.
So let's be a dickhole move.
That would be the one.
I can understand why we are still
being bad.
It's not so much being bad.
No, I'm being bad.
It's being horrible.
Yeah.
I can't do this. Cutman's too hard. You know what? In the meantime, I'm gonna go beat Iceman, so I'm not gonna end up with two bosses. We'll go beat Iceman now. We have 50 minutes.
Ah!
Is that gonna cut it? How do you kill the guys from the
beginning? I like how you're saying that while I'm fighting Cutman.
It was on purpose.
I don't even... How do you...
You don't.
How do you kill Cutman with the fucking hyper bomb?
You don't.
Tass. No, Tass is cheating. Tass is just there to be pretty.
You know, sometimes it's better to cheat than being fucking dumb.
If you understand
what
I'm
saying.
What
you're saying is Nico is a dirty cheater.
Yeah.
No.
I get that reference.
Oh, Cutman.
I think we're the only people who watching this that get that reference.
Mm-hmm. Can I do the Iceman glitch?
No.
No.
That was gonna beat the game.
Oh my god, why can I not focus on Yoku blocks today? Jesus.
But see, the rule is the number of bosses beaten, not beating the game.
Not beating you.
I don't understand this. There has to be a way.
There has to be a way. Just like with Rolling Cutter and Fireman, there was a way at the end.
Yeah, there has to be a way to do this.
There's always a way. Unless it's Bubble Buzz.
You know, if you could slide in this game, Cutman would be a breeze.
Yeah.
If the jump mechanics were a part of this, this would be a breeze as well. Mega Man 6, am I right? Oh no, the pings on the footholder section, I just realized this. Fuck!
Oh, yeah, that's fuck off, blocks.
How did you beat the pings?
You run for your life, basically.
Yeah, I can't run, I'm on a footholder!
Well?
Where's the checkpoint? Oh god. I never seen the checkpoints in this game because I'm so good.
Shut up, Nico.
Oh!
I can't believe you got over the full holder section with the hyper bomb enabled in your weapons menu. How did you even?
Okay, I forgot the platforms were glitchy. The footholder platforms were glitchy as fuck in this game.
I always forgot that. I mean, forget. It's not Metal Gear.
Weapons of the past, Metal Gear.
I can only get maybe 2 to 3 hits on
Cut. Let's cut man down.
What?
What? How?
Go Cut. How?
Figure it out.
How did you just kill Cut Man?
I hate you guys. I'm so far behind.
Bitches.
You beat Cut Man with the task code.
The task code.
Oh god, you know what the sad thing is.
I don't even. How? What sort of pattern is there?
Oh no, crap, I forgot to save state before I went to Fireman stage, so now I have to beat Fireman.
Did. Well, you can always just disable the code, I guess. Because you're simply forgetting it.
Yeah, that's true.
Fair? I guess so.
I think that's true. I mean, not true, but fair.
Alright, I can't lie to you guys. I used my Buster only on Uncut Man.
Oh, God. You're a liar.
I didn't lie.
You lied briefly.
he didn't lie, he just didn't tell us the whole truth.
You lied in your briefs.
It was a lie of omission.
What are you, a lawyer?
With the ducks and the herds on it.
I have to know legal shit, let's just put it like that.
You know what? I actually forgot the rule. Jump the lifeline.
Wow, footholders are killing me so hard.
I actually fucking forgot about the lifeline rule, so good to see your mind.
I just didn't want to use it on Cutman of all bosses.
Yeah,
well,
I have to try.
You have to understand that playing with the Hyper Bomb changes the physics of the whole game. Cutman's no longer the easiest boss.
You do understand that you can only use it in the boss room. You can't Buster only through the whole stage.
Well, of course.
I'm not stupid.
There we go. That was... Oh!
I think he was just testing holder. Us.
The ping's just coming at me. And the full holder is not going up. There we go.
Done.
Got past the full holder section.
I don't
so basically
think you did.
I have a checkpoint on this now.
You?
Yes.
Oh no.
He used the... Because I was banking on using the lifeline on the rematches.
I just watched Cutman jump
well,
in the air.
I should be able to use it on Cutman again in the matches.
No, you're not.
One shot, dude.
You can only use it once.
That's why I'm saving it for the bubble boss.
You are being very optimistic and assuming
yeah,
any of us are going
optimistic.
To get to the bubble boss. So
I'm being very optimistic.
I see how much damage the Hyper Bomb does to Iceman. I believe this is... Very solid weapon, considering all the points.
Nico, stop trying.
I'm not trying.
We're not. We're no one's going to agree with you.
Mm-hmm.
Just the audience. They will know the superior man.
Just the audience are
going to
be going, what the fuck, dude?
Uh-oh. No. I killed Iceman on the first go.
Shut up.
Suck.
You didn't hear me? I beat Iceman on the first go.
Suck
that
dick.
Okay, yep. I'm out.
See you guys.
Making a save state. Unlike Candybars.
I still need to go do bombing.
Bombing.
All you have to do is hit bomb or cut man with 14 bombs. That's all you gotta do.
Yeah, that's easy.
I think anyone could do that.
I'm gonna go see what the fuss is about Fireman is.
This is the only guy who's beaten Cutman so far.
What the fuck? I'm dead. I'm in the position where I literally cannot jump up to a footholder. What the hell?
Welcome to Footholder 101.
What the fuck? It just went right down to the bottom of the fucking screen and didn't go up.
Yep.
What the fuck game?
Welcome to Mega Man 1, a nice man.
What is that bullshit right there? I miss my game so much right now.
No,
that reminds me when we were watching Mojo play. we were giving him shit about wanting to use magnet beam over the footholder section, and we finally convinced him to do the not do the magnet beam. And he fucking dies on the second.
That was funny.
That's not even the funny part. The funny part is he game over.
And not do it.
And he actually tried to do it again. Even though he said he's not gonna.
I'll give Mojo his due, he's stubborn as fuck.
Well, you haven't seen Altima.
I am stubborn. Fuck. I mean, I spent like 2,000 tries on fucking Quick Man.
Same. Insanity is doing the same thing over and over and expecting different results.
Yep.
Oops.
Fucking butthole.
Calm down there, she knocks it. That's funny every time.
I thought you turned into
a
car.
Are you growling?
I thought you turned into a fucking transformer.
More than meets the eye. I got the fireman on my first try, guys.
I got to him on my first try, too.
Because you don't need to fire any bombs to get through the level.
Pretty much.
Pacifist percent.
Oh no, the ceiling screws. I'm gonna screw them up, though. Okay, I'm in fireman's room. This is gonna be easy.
Get off me, you fucking red bastard.
Oh my god, it works. Fireman can be done with the same pattern. Oh yeah.
Shut up, Nico.
Wow, that was my best Cutman attempt yet. I hit him five times.
Guys?
What?
Remember when I told you about it would be fun to have the jump mechanics on this game?
Yeah.
You mean ice physics?
No, the jump mechanics from Mega Man 6.
Oh.
The jump mechanics from Mega Man 6 are present when you battle Fireman and try to jump over the pattern. You can't jump. But the pattern is doable, though. Oh my god, I'm killing him, actually.
Wow, footholders, please.
Fuck.
I'm just putting to my death, like, constantly here.
Oh, this is interesting. This is more interesting than Quidditch.
Nothing's more interesting than Quidditch.
With revolvers.
You lie, Nico. You lie. Oh.
I tried.
I deactivated the codes, but the codes are still active.
The game's playing itself, John.
Good morning, Professor. Would you like to play a game of chess?
Is it bad that right now I'm kind of debating I'd rather play a game of chess than try and do this fucking challenge?
Dude, chess is awesome as shit, though.
It is. I'm just not very good at it, either. Like, I'm not very good at Mega Man 1.
Well, about that Mega Man 4.
Oh,
worst game ever.
You shut your mouth.
You shut your whore mouth.
Exactly. Doesn't know what.
Okay, I think I finally figured something out against Cutman.
Why was I impatient?
No, you didn't.
Yes, I
why
did.
Why was I impatient?
Oh, but I ask, why can't you jump when you fire the bomb? Why is it not possible?
Because you touch yourself at night.
That's right.
I thought that was the case, but good to have someone say it to me.
Oh my god. I haven't even made it to Iceman yet. That's how bad I am at this game.
There's something going on with this fight, and I can't quite.
That's okay. I died like 50 times just to get there, so don't feel too bad. And I've done the whole level with, like, no miss, so it fucking blows donkey dick.
Fireman's room is about to burn to my retina.
Okay. Alright, let's not follow the idea that I had in mind in the first place.
Why
just fucking kill me, you hobby red bastard.
Okay.
I'll take an intentional death on Cutman.
Why does the flame, like, suck dicks?
Why does it, Nico?
Why
does
flame?
Did you ask it?
No, I didn't try that.
Oh, well, maybe.
Maybe you should
see,
ask.
Maybe you should ask.
I'm so close to beating Fireman. I can't believe you didn't get the pattern to work. What did you do wrong?
I can't get the pattern to work. I tried many times.
The flame stays in the ground too long.
So therefore the pattern doesn't work. If the flame stays on the ground, then the pattern failed.
You failed. Oh.
You failed. Your mother failed.
Oh
actually,
my
that's
god.
That's kind of harsh. I'm sorry, Nico. I love
oh
you.
Oh my god. I think I got this now.
How did I do this?
No, you don't. The episode is over.
No. At least Spider-Man, totally. What if I hit him? Oh my god, if I can just get this to work now. God damn it. Now?
Oh, Nathan, what the hell? I can't see. Ow.
Oh no! Oh! I see! So whenever you...
I have cut men to half health!
Is Nico about to take over the world?
Yes!
I had cut men to half health! I'm onto something!
Listen.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Oh my god, I have this down.
Douchebag.
Hello, bomb man.
I have this down. Nice. I nailed Fireman.
That doesn't sound very healthy. Did you get him tested?
No. Well, oh, we have everything.
I have everything.
Why is it that Fireman is always dick on our episodes?
Because he knows it's you guys.
Because it's
I don't know.
Justice,
it sucks because he's always. Yeah, that's right. So it's sudden justice. It kind of pisses me off because he's my favorite Robot Master and number one, and he's always the hardest because strange rules seem to really screw
I
with
have
him.
A pattern for Fireman. I have a
Share
pattern.
Share with the class, Nico.
I have a... What?
Nico's a fucking cheater is what it
I
is.
I have a pattern.
Is it called Nico uses Buster?
No. Nico uses Hyper Bombs and excels. Oh god! What do you do now? Okay, I'm suiciding now and trying to recreate this. That's gonna work. Alright! I am better than everyone else.
Shut up, Nico.
You're a fucking liar.
It's times like these I thank Philin for existing.
Okay. I'm getting better on Cutman. I got him below half health that time with the Hyper Bomb.
Nice.
I can do this. And no, if I can't. Do, that makes me better than Nico, because he still has to do it.
If I beat Fireman, man, we're going to be in a lot of trouble. In the allotted time.
How much time do we have left?
I can't check. 40 minutes?
40 minutes? Okay.
I'm guessing.
I don't know. I probably should have looked when we started, but...
No, I have the timer going, but I can't look now. I'm kind of busy.
God damn it, Nico, you're really bad at this.
Nope.
Nico sucks at life. Confirmed.
Yeah.
You're just jealous. I figured something out.
You haven't beat him yet.
Sounds like
a foot holder glitch. I cannot get past the fucking foot hold a bit. It fucking just...
Nico's like, yep, sounds like foot holder glitch.
I can tell the expression.
Game, we said no glitches. That means you don't glitch either, you son of a bitch.
It's like failing on the previous episode. Fucking bug! Most emotion has shown in years.
I so know, because obviously I've played Ice Physics Plus. I have to know, did someone get insta-killed?
Many of us got insta-killed, I believe.
Nice.
Now I can check the real time. Half an hour remains.
Nice. That's it.
It is.
But I'm actually having fun with this one. Why is it the ones that are fun are always over with before we're ready?
I am enjoying this. I just wish the footholders weren't being assholes.
Oh, wow, Cutman, you're...
Time limits are
I think I've got the bomb man pattern figured out.
Well, I got Fireman figured out. I just can't kill him.
Can I just get Magna Beam, please? Please, please, can I go get Magna Beam?
No.
Please? Please.
That's fucking quote worthy as hell.
You can never get good.
Can I have the back to me? No. Can I? No. Can
no.
I? No. Please, no.
No.
Please, no. Please,
no.
No.
No. No.
Oh my god.
Fox.
What's the matter, Nico? Haven't beat Fireman yet? What's wrong? What seems to be the problem?
I'd like to see you try.
I did try.
I'd like to see you try in person. I did try. That's funny. Because he failed. Mm-hmm. I'm actually beating him.
Well, he's not down yet, is he? No, he's not. So you
well,
shut your one mouth.
Eventually. It's gonna take time.
Cutman, God! Oh, why are you so fast?
God damn it. Why don't you
get him? He's a dick, isn't he?
Dick in it.
Dick in it. In it.
Dick in it.
Come on, you spiky head faggot. Pick a corner.
Spiky head. Bart Simpson.
In it.
I'm doing too much damage on this.
No, fuck it.
Mistakes were made. I should not have done that.
Mistakes were made.
Alright.
Me and Fireman have almost equal hilt.
My mistake was actually thinking God. I could do more than one boss on this challenge.
It's pretty difficult, I'll give you that. I didn't expect you to beat any.
Wow. Hey. Ouch.
Hey, no, that's a bad point.
Nico with the fucking harshness there.
I hate this challenge.
Nico seen me do Guts platforms on when I was playing Ice Physics Plus. The fact that I made it past Guts platforms is quite miraculous. Like, on my second attempt.
God damn it, Fireman.
To be fair,
you're bringing my piece to a boil.
You've seen me do Guts platforms, and you know how horrendous I am with them.
Anytime he fucking stops in front of the platforms, I'm normally going to get hit. That's so dumb. I'm about to fucking take my free kill on Cutman and then go kill Fireman.
I'm telling you, if there's a place you're going to use it, it needs to be Cutman.
No. Bad Fireman.
Fireman, no! What are you
no,
doing?
No, Fireman, no! No, that's my no-no!
You were supposed to put the fire out!
That's my no-no hole!
Oh my God, he has 4 hit points left and I had 3.
So what you're saying is you suck.
Oh my God, foot holders, seriously.
How are you having this much trouble with these foot holders?
Because they keep like fucking spawning where I can't jump to the fox. I know they've probably got a set pattern and shift, but it doesn't seem like they've got a set pattern.
They don't really have a set pattern.
They don't have a set pattern.
No, they just keep going into positions where I can't jump to the next
That's
one.
That's literally foot holders. I have a video with it. I have a video on my channel. It is literally 5 minutes
old. He had 1 hit point left and I died.
So you're saying is he's still... You haven't beat him yet.
Fuck.
I swear to God, my life hates me. I swear to God.
Why did I mess up? I messed up the pattern on the last hit. Oh my glory.
Oh, that was pro dodging.
I don't even care about the other bosses anymore. I'm gonna do this.
Are you?
Well, beside the point. I just want to prove to you guys that you suck.
No!
Clutch to ass.
Fuck! Fucking fuck!
What the? fucking.
I needed like 3 or 4 more hits on Cutman. He was done.
Well, and then he wasn't.
You're right, and then he was.
Says the guy who's still playing Fireman.
Listen, if I'm the only guy who can beat Fireman, it's gonna be the best day of my life up until today.
The best day of my life would be if my work still weren't trying to contact me, even though I've told them to fuck off today.
Oops.
Tell them you've got important things to do.
I am. I'm not even joking. They've just texted me saying, oh, so-and-so's called in sick. Do you want hours today? No, I've just worked 7 days in a row. Fuck you guys.
It's coming. Gotta love the medical field.
They could just suck a dick.
There's a whole field of it?
Nope.
There's a whole field of it. Nope.
I see what you did there, and I like it.
And I missed it because I was being angry and righteous.
I just asked if there was really a whole field of it. Medical field.
Talk about the medical field.
All the syringes and that, yeah.
Why exactly did you pick syringes of all the things you could have picked?
I don't know, because I was thinking blades of grass and syringes sort of... No! Oh, made it, thank Christ. Made it to the middle one. Yay!
Oh, made it to the middle.
Platform get.
That's a little checkpoint, bro.
Penguins can suck a dick. Die, penguins, oh, yeah, die.
If you're having issues with the footholders,
no!
Footholders plus penguins is going to be a bad time for you.
I nearly made it.
All right, I'm reloading save state. I'm going to keep Cutman there for now. I'm going after Fireman.
Yeah, he's a real man.
Let's try a different boss. Now remember, I was the one that got Fireman faster than anybody in the...
You shut your mouth.
Video.
We're not talking about that.
I can only take one more hit and I'm dead again. And this takes like 5 minutes every time.
So it's like the bomb man fight.
Yes, but this is much more difficult. I am getting syphilis out of this.
Nice!
Again.
I can't wait to see the medical field explain that one. Well, you see, upon further examination, it looks like the man played so much Fireman that all of the cells in his genital regions cooked until they were syphilic.
Oh, come on!
They were blown up by the hyper bomb.
Oh, this fucking section just sucks all the dicks.
All the dicks.
You know,
all the dicks.
By a lady's rationale, there are many things that suck lots of dicks.
Like, this entire game sucks all the dicks right now.
I'm okay with this. I want to know why I haven't been... Never mind.
Oh, come on, bomb man.
I beat Fireman. He's down.
There nice, dude.
Episode is over.
See? See, Candy did it that time.
Well,
Fireman.
It's different when I do it.
Oh, seems like time's up.
No, it's not.
Okay, so 26 minutes. Shit. Going after a couple.
Oh, wow, I am dumb.
Why are you dumb?
I could have done something cool, and then I just didn't.
That's your life.
Oh, bomb man, come on.
Oh man, that was the easiest boss so far.
No, it wasn't. You shut your mouth.
Yeah, Nico.
I see. Some people tried it and failed. Arrogant again.
Really? Why give the footholders fucking pellets to shoot you with? Why, Gabe?
Because they are buggy as fuck. Footholders are the single worst thing in this game.
But guys, remember that the Season 3 feedback was important. Ultima sucks and I can't be that arrogant. Never again. That's our feedback box.
Really? Wow.
Yeah, it is. For fucking real. That's our feedback box. About Mega Man.
Nico, you're so arrogant.
Nice, dude.
I'm not making a show here or anything. I really actually hate you guys.
Wow.
Or the guy who liked Nico's episodes but hated his voice.
I like your episodes, but I hate your voice.
But your voice is annoying.
Oh my
word. Yes. That was actually in my YouTube inbox.
I love your perfect rounds, but I hate your voice.
I don't know.
Thanks for the feedback.
So you can just not talk?
No, I just ordered a voice box from eBay. I don't see the problem.
Nico uses auto-tune for his name.
No, I don't. Oh, the bladers.
Oh, I like how you start under a screw bomber that's ready to shoot you.
Yes. You're gonna like Fireman even more than that screw.
No!
I've already fought him once. This is gonna be fun.
Is it?
Mm-hmm. I think I know what I'm doing already. It's just...
No, you don't. You don't know what you're doing.
Yeah, I do. Okay. Alright.
You are doing it wrong. Okay, I got the Cutman again. If I get this, Electman will be the only one who I haven't beat, and then I'm gonna use my lifeline. Then I can beat all the bosses. How does that sound? Sound fair?
I don't like it.
I don't like it.
And then I'm gonna go and beat the game.
No, you're not.
Okay, let's be realistic. The revisits are fucking impossible. No, actually they're not, because you have the checkpoints. You don't have game over, so it might actually be possible.
Okay, I've already figured out Fireman.
No, you haven't.
Yes, I have.
The episode is
over. I've totally figured out Bomb Man or Fireman with the hyperbomb.
Well, don't tell anyone.
Okay,
tell them.
Why are you guys so mean to me?
If you get the bomb to land a little bit off center, by the time Fireman walks back, he'll bump into it.
God damn it.
Told you I figured it out. I'm not stupid.
But I beat it. There's a difference between figuring it out and actually beating it.
Okay.
Okay.
No, okay. I'm concentrating. Sorry.
No, you're not. Did you know that the... Well, the good thing about Cutman is he takes 2 damage.
Good luck. You're gonna need it.
I don't think Nico can beat him without using
his... I don't think anybody can beat him.
You know who the Rockmaster is.
I don't think it's possible. I mean,
Did you see the dice?
If you guys are struggling, I am so boned.
Did you see the 4-leaf clover in my mouth?
I already had Fireman over a third of his health down, so I know I can
That's
do
nothing.
This.
That's nothing. If the hallways weren't there, this would be a lot more simpler.
Alright, yeah. I made it to Fireman without getting hit.
That's
okay. Alright, focus.
Yeah,
focus,
like serious
young mantis.
Time. Young. Got parts
no,
of us, right?
God damn it, fucking why go high? Why be high? Why?
Are you still in the full holder section?
Yes! God
stop
damn it.
Stop being a felon.
Poor felon. That Poor was felon. Like the worst run ever for him.
I yep. loved it.
Oh, I had Bomb Man down to 2 points of health and I died.
Mm-hmm.
I'm just gonna get killed by the guy because it's just pissing me off now.
I love how it all sounds like we have, like, massive diarrhea. Like we may as well be playing the episode from our toilets.
Who says we're not?
Well.
Leave it alone, it's pretty comfortable.
Oh, Bomb Man, come on.
Alright.
Can't beat Cutman, no matter how hard I try, I cannot beat it.
I can't defeat Cutman, no matter how hard I try, something. It's song is too fast for me to mimic again.
Yes. You need to be Asian.
That's racist.
Oh, no, it's not.
We've made fun of everybody else, why not?
That's true, yeah.
No, we haven't made funnies about the Middle East.
Oh, yeah. Which... They might genuinely take offense to that.
Well, they're the most deserving.
Meanwhile, hyperbombs, am I right?
Oh, dude, really?
Nico,
too soon.
That was great.
No! I had it, and then I fucking, like, stood there, and he's like, I'm gonna fucking fire a gigantic wave of fire! And I'm like, okay! And I just stand there with my thumb up my ass, and he's like, I'm gonna do it! And I'm like, okay! And then I jump in it, and I take fire at my ass! Why not? Because I fucking had it!
This sucks.
Damn it!
This sucks so hard.
Well... We've got all the countries covered.
Burning Southern justice! I'm certain you are evil!
Now, about that Argentina.
Argentina? Don't cry
Argentinians.
For me.
Am I right? those Argentinians? Argentinians, whatever they are.
Don't cry for me.
Anytime I hear Argentina, all I think about is the narcoleptic Argentinian from Moulin Rouge.
The only thing I think about is World Cup.
And how much they suck?
No,
I thought you were
going to
say something about Cameroon.
Nintendo World Cup. Oh.
No, I believe West Germany is the best team in...
No, they're slower, but they're stronger. Argentina is the fastest, thus the best. Also, if you play with West Germany, they have one of the worst super kicks.
Well,
isn't that the big crescent kick? Or is that
well,
Mexico?
When you
That's like
I
the
play,
one that goes up and down.
when you and I play, which is going to happen, we'll just play that, and we're not going to use super kicks, and I'm going to whip your ass.
Sure. Oh, shit. Shots fired.
We still need to do that.
Yes.
We need to book a Sunday for it. Meanwhile, still
I'm
dying
just slowly slipping into depression over footholders.
What do you mean slowly?
You're going to need therapy for the...
We never
I'm going to need therapy after this one. Fucking hell.
Therapy.
Alright, let me rephrase that. I'm going to need therapy again.
No!
For the
God,
second time in your life.
The second time in my life because of this fucking game.
I'm going to take your fucking torch of a head and shove it up your own ass. God! I know what I'm doing. I'm just sucking at it.
Having problems there with firemen?
No, not at all. None, whatsoever.
I hear you having problems.
No, actually, I'm totally cool.
17 minutes.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh my God. I am bound and determined to do Bomb Man.
I'm just determined to do another boss.
Well, this time we can be pretty sure that even if you get to the Wily stages, you're not gonna get anywhere.
Yeah, it's just not gonna happen.
Nope. Fuck the trash cans, this is bullshit.
Yeah. I don't know how to feel about fucking a trash can, Nico. I mean,
it's trash can, not trash cannot.
Trash cannot.
This is the trash can. Feel free to visit at any time.
Any time, yeah.
Explain.
It's a
Nico
game.
Nico wouldn't
reference.
Get it.
Yeah.
So it's from The Simpsons.
It. We get it.
Yeah, it's totally from Simpsons. Everything is from Simpsons, man. Fucking original material there.
God, cuts.
Blech. I'm telling you, man, Cutman is the hardest boss.
He is. If you don't count in the rest. If you don't count in the rest,
oh,
and Alec,
come on,
man.
Gabe.
Why don't you switch the stage?
I'm getting pissed off now. I need to change the stage.
There we go. You can be so caught up in the full holder madness that you forget you can switch the stage.
Let's go for Bomb Man. Screw it.
Bomb Man's got an easy pattern, but it's just like super long and...
Yeah, it's just a really drawn out fight. Alright, this is definitely the run.
Is it?
Yeah, this is definitely the run. Fireman
just
going down.
The runs.
Fireman's going down like a fucking tie hooker on a fucking dick.
No, on a sushi platter.
Fireman.
Fuck off, please!
But we love you, lady. We can't fuck off.
How shall we fuck off, oh lord?
And fireman down.
I do not sound like that.
Excuse me, I want some scones and spot of tea.
I was making a Monty Python reference, but...
I shot the buster to a school, but he didn't die.
I was just being an asshole, I mean...
Oh, yeah. See? Nico, you screwed up, you lost the run, because you shot the buster cannon. When it wasn't at a boss. That's right.
So did anybody beat
Elec,
man?
You have to reset and do it all over again.
Okay, I'll beat you guys.
Did anybody beat Elec, man?
No.
No. You have to bust it.
He's an asshole.
I mean,
he's as bad as
to,
cut.
It's worse.
How long do we have, Nico?
Like, can't 14 right minutes, now. 13 minutes, something like that.
Yes.
I want to at least try to get Bomb Man down then.
I want to... I'll probably... Fuck it, I'm using Buster on Cutman. I'm using my fucking lifeline on this. Running out of time. I will beat Elec.
I thought you were good.
I'm bad.
Yeah, Nico. You haven't tried doing Cutman, you know, legit.
No,
I mean,
there's strategy
I almost
in this.
Did it.
Is there?
Is
there's strategy in this.
I would so save fucking lifeline for Elec.
Okay, 14 minutes remain.
You say you'd save your lifeline for Elec, but have you played Cutman yet?
No.
It is possible to beat Cutman, but you are really gonna be wasting your
time. Guys, I have 5 bots down.
You're a fucking liar.
Elec Man is the last one. Going for it, I have 40 minutes.
Good luck,
you'll
Nico.
Never make it.
You shut your dick. I can't get up from the first screen.
Oh, about
the episode
that.
Is over.
There you go.
Checkpoint,
nice.
Get.
Double kill on spines.
Whee!
Remember, there are no iframes on the spot.
Man, this is a lot more exhausting than the rolling cutter one.
Yeah. It is.
Holy hell.
Oh, nice. I would have holding. Yeah, what's
God
yours?
Damn it.
Okay. Did you just say dadgummit?
Yeah.
Dadgummit.
I've never heard a British person say that before.
Dadgummit.
It's a bit strange. You kind of rocked my world with that. That's.
I don't even know why I say it. It's just someone picked it up on there. It's like, yeah, okay, I like this phrase. It's kind of funny.
Probably listen to Altima.
Dadgummit.
Term comes from Texas.
It is not a Texas term.
It is not a Texas term. Texas isn't even considered part of the South. Texas, you do know that, right?
Texas isn't even a state. It's nothing. A joke.
It's a small fucking country.
Texas is an embarrassment.
It was its own country at one point.
Yeah,
that
it was.
That somehow does not surprise me.
Just it like was, old Mexico.
It was like a colony of Mexico, yeah.
Reminds me of
was also
see,
its own state.
The thing is that Texas isn't a state. It's a joke.
There's a New Mexico?
There is a New Mexico.
You know what the only thing good that came out of Texas was? The Alamo and fucking Chuck Norris. That's it.
Chuck Norris.
Why did you settle on the Alamo?
Because the Alamo is a good thing to remember.
Okay.
I mean, it's a bad event, but it's a good thing to remember. Like, remember it happening, you know? Because, I mean, people died there.
Your logic mystifies me, but okay.
And it's a bomb man, at least.
It's fun to remember.
I remember how
a bunch of Americans
star.
Got killed by a bunch of Indians. That's great.
Such a fun memory. Like,
remember the Alamo. Remember that time that we all got slaughtered at the Alamo by the Indians?
Oh, fun times.
I was trying to drink something.
I'm probably going to offer that.
Doing this.
Oh god. Okay, alright, starting a lake man.
I just
okay.
Found a lake man.
I hit him once.
Did you find a lake man?
Yes.
Did he just like show up at your house?
Yes.
Did he
come
to beam
continue.
You in the anus?
Well, something is all okay. Have to be disclosed for later. Weaving pleasure.
Bomb man wants to bleach your anus.
And his own. It's quite common nowadays.
I'm okay with this. And his own.
It's a trend. It's a trend.
The adventures of bleaching anus bomb man. Why, that's certainly a shining white asshole. Mission accomplished, friend. You get to bleach bomb.
You guys, seriously.
Because we say things like that.
Pretty much, yeah.
I forgot to record.
What I love is how like nonchalant Nico's like, and he and his too. I can't see.
Bomb man's anal bleaching services.
Wouldn't that be
I'll do yours and mine as well.
I'm not racist. Everyone can be a white asshole.
Oh yeah, what about the black?
I can't see.
The tears, they do nothing.
The thing is, that mohawk haircut, I can almost see him being like a really metrosexual haircutter or something like that, and offering a bleaching service.
I'm slowly getting better, Bob Man. That's kind of nice.
Hi, would you like your full bleach today?
I'll need you to put your clothes
in this
basket.
We're offering a special today on bleached assholes. Buy one, get one for your friend too.
You cut his hair.
We'll do it at the same time.
That should not have hit me. Fuck you, dude.
Oh my god.
Well, you significantly fucked up my like man run.
Good.
Oh my god. Oh, now I've got a headache.
Oh my god, I can't. Air.
That's great.
Air, it's what's for dinner.
Oh, bummer, come on.
I like hitting two spines with the same bomb.
Stop thinking about it.
Like t-shirts made of that with a picture of Bomb Man stare there. Bomb Man wants the bleacher asshole.
No, please don't.
Oh god. How did we even get on this topic?
I don't remember.
I blame you, Altima. It's your fault.
Actually, I think it was my fault.
No, it was Altima's fault.
It's always Altima's fault.
Oh.
And with that, we have 7 minutes remaining.
I have got to have a cough drop or I'm going to die.
I know that.
I'm glad I have these.
I don't have any.
Oh my god.
I would share one with you.
Yeah,
I mean, it might take about 2 weeks to get there or 14 business days.
You don't know where
days,
they have
but...
been.
It was like at the beginning of a summer stream last year when Altima saw the picture of the chocolate-covered pretzels bunny. He's like, can I have one?
Those are my fucking kryptonite, dude. You have no idea.
They're pretty good.
Yeah, they are. Oh, right. That reminds me. I need to give you my address, Nico, so you can send me some really.
Yes, I will.
Oh. And I will try. I will drink it on
soda.
Camera.
Shit. Yes, I will too.
It's quite expensive to send it.
Well?
$17.
Good lord.
Oh! Get off! Whoa! Shit.
Not standard.
Okay. Alright.
Oh,
I think.
God.
I think I understand how to do, Electric.
I need a drink.
You know, if I beat Electman.
If you beat Electman.
I've never seen it done.
I don't know. There'll be something.
I just can't even.
The episode should have been over.
Oh my god. Eyes are still watering. And my
really?
Stomach, like, really hurts.
Are they still
Oh, the episode was worth it for that right there.
Oh, man.
Yes, because we enjoyed it. It's not to say nobody else will.
Well, if they don't, then they must be dead.
They have
they
no
must
souls.
Be
or Swedish.
Oh,
whoa, what the f- like, he didn't
actually,
jump at all.
That's a conversation I rather think Sheikah Roxen would have enjoyed being a part of, because...
Yes. Because assholes, I mean...
And bleaching them.
And Swedish. They are on top of many trends, I tell you. They are not scared to try new teams.
God damn it.
You could also,
my question is... And this is a serious question. What is the point of bleaching your asshole?
You could also tattoo
it. It's a purely aesthetic thing, apparently.
Yeah, and it's like popular for like porn stars.
Yeah, because ew. Because why the fuck would you do that anyway? It's just
well,
like, ew.
Because you're gonna look at it every
well,
day for 15 hours.
You wouldn't go to a buffet with a dirty counter, would you?
True.
Oh, man, what are you... Or fucking elect man, what are you doing?
Ay.
Okay.
Well, oh, right, when the challenge sucks, make your own commentary.
Yeah.
4 minutes.
Bob, fuck off! Just die already!
Oh, man. That was worth, like, almost dying over.
Have you figured out his pattern, lady?
Kinda. I'm just very bad.
All of a sudden, you're all serious.
Have you figured out his pattern yet? No?
When am I serious? I'm just, like, trying not to put my fist through something right now because those fucking fuckholders. They're haunting
God,
me.
Man.
They're fucking haunting me.
Oh, you're still there.
No, I'm a bomb man.
You're still at the fooled holders.
Yes, she's fighting bomb man from the footholders.
Yeah, my first stage. Of course I am.
Oh!
Okay, I got Electman right. Stuck in a pattern. I did it. No, he's out.
Yeah, he sort of goes
that's right.
For a second.
You're not as good as you think you are, Nico.
I'm pretty good, though, because I won this challenge.
No! Get off me! Get off me, you fucking bastard!
Mm-hmm.
Ugh, okay. All right, Nico. Let me ask you something. How much health have you gotten Elecman to?
I've hidden him 2 times. That's my best.
Hitting him?
I've gotten him 6 times, 7 times,
nice,
something like that.
Altima.
You've hidden him 2 times?
Yes, yes, hidden.
That goodliest English, hard at work there, I see.
That's also Terry from the late.
Oh, never mind,
Christ.
He takes 2 points. That
I love how Nico says that like it's something he knows so much about.
Late before Christ's.
This is it's so bad.
Oh my god.
Before Chris.
Before Chris. Before Felon? Felon's not that old.
Well.
Or is he?
Oh well.
He probably by now he's invented a way to make himself not die.
Why?
That's my fault.
Why would you do such a
be
thing?
Be the best Mega Man player in the world for eternity.
Be like 1,000 years in the future and no one's even heard of Mega Man anymore. Like, Mega Man exists for real now. And he's Felon.
And he's just like... And he's...
Mega Man 200 BC.
Woodman 200 BC and he's literally a tree. Just, I mean, he's literally... There's no arms and legs. He's just a tree.
And there's... Altima sitting there shooting at this tree.
Something, something, leech.
Woodman wants to bleach your anus.
All the planets?
Oh my god, Bomb Man, please.
I didn't hit Elecman once there. 1 minute and 15 seconds.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get Bomb Man down in that time.
How many bosses did you beat, Ultima Man, boy?
5.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
I don't like trolls. Man, we're gonna probably have to settle on a troll.
I think... yeah, I think we will have to.
Shit. All right. But I'm
so
still...
I think, honestly, I did more damage to Elecman from the sounds of it than you have.
Fine, you can have
Screw
it.
Screw it, I'm taking my lifeline.
Well, I still have a minute to do damage.
I'm just taking my lifeline,
yeah,
so may
too.
As well use it now.
I have 40 seconds to do damage.
Quick, kill Bomb Man, you can do it, lady.
It's like the longest fight in the world.
I'm doing it with Buster.
Yeah, do it with the Buster.
How did you... Okay, I'm probably done. I can't get to his room in 25 seconds, so I'm done.
Fuck.
Well.
Bomb on down.
Oh, fuck.
Nice.
Really? Nice.
I did bust that. When I used my lifeline.
Oh, right.
I thought, fuck it, I'm not gonna do it, fucking...
Well, I'll smart it
us
again.
May as well do something with it. I got 2.
Alright.
I'll take 2.
There is a way. There is a way to beat a leg, man. I do believe it. You've got to be
able
to manipulate
his jumps. It's
just really,
really hard.
Time's up.
Alright.
Time is up.
Oh, I can hear this one.
Oh, wow.
Yeah,
how do you stop it? Oh, God.
Time doesn't stop. Oh, no.
No, not in this game it doesn't.
Well... Give your feedback about this wonderful challenge.
And how stupid we were for doing it.
Okay.
Yeah, we were dumb.
I agree. I think we all agree unanimously this is the worst weapon in the Mega Man franchise.
No. I can argue.
I still think Power Stone might
you killed
possibly
Big
be worse.
Eye with one hit. You killed the Cutters with one hit. And that's
the Cutter
how
you,
much
mean, you mean the Cutters that you can just fucking
weapon.
Walk under? Yeah, sure. You can kill the most pointless, indestructible enemy in the game in one hit with the Hyper Bomb. Tell me how useful that is.
You can also
you
kill Iceman
with
ease. Okay, listen, would you rather...
Weapon that he's actually weak against, though.
Would you rather Buster Iceman or Hyper Bomb Iceman?
I'd rather Buster. I'd take Buster any day.
Hands
because
down.
Because it's a faster method, you don't have to worry about him going
I still argue somewhat about this weapon. It has
I'll be honest, it was better than what I thought it would be, like.
Yeah.
It was still terrible, but it was
I think
than
I would
I
rather use this weapon than the rolling cutter.
I don't know about that. That might be going too far.
No.
Well, okay, to be fair, we did have infinite lives, so maybe not. But
okay,
if Rolling Cutter's
fair,
really bad.
To be fair, if you take out the codes, this is the worst weapon ever.
Oh, it is.
Yes.
That's what I was just saying. This is the worst weapon in the franchise.
It sucks, monkey fuck. Well, goodbye.
I mean, okay. Before you like end it, I just wanted to make a note. The fucking super arm has an exception because you can only pick up blocks with it. So, yes. Like, but as far as the hyper bomb, like, you can use the hyper bomb anywhere. So it's not like a limited thing.
There's many like ROM hacks where you can use the arm. Without any blocks.
I really need to find one of those. Like, you
that could be
them.
Fun.
Yeah, that would be interesting.
Maybe explore that for a future episode.
Yes.
Yep. Well, I guess that's everything.
Yep.
Guys, I hope you enjoyed watching this the episode. We certainly had a lot of fun, I think.
And
even
the
though it was
horrendous.
And the bleaching.
And don't forget, get your anus bleached. It bombs
get
a discount.
That's our public service announcement. Don't forget to get your anus bleached.
Use the coupon code Snupster for 20% off.
30% if you bring a friend.
Roll the credits.
Get your anuses bleached together.
No, stop it. Roll.
Bye, everybody.
Bye.
And that's recorded.